I'm proud to be the first Tibetan champion bodybuilder.
And he's not champion from Tibet.